Hello friends, I am Dr. Krishna Chaudhary, cosmetic surgeon practicing at Cosmetic Laser Surgery Center, Prasad Chambers, near HP Petrol Pump, Karve Road, Pune 4, India. My phone number is 937-350-4565 or 98220-58916. Biofiber is a synthetic nylon artificial hair made by Italian company Medicap, approved by European FDA. It comes in many shades and lengths to choose as per individual requirement and look like your hairs. Biofiber is resistant to flexing and external pollution. It remains anchored in scalp for 3 to 5 years with proper maintenance. Initially, 100 biofibers are implanted in a small area and observed for any allergic reaction over the period of 1 month. Biofiber in multiples of 100 are implanted as person desires. Usually 3000 to 5000 fibers are required for light coverage. Biofiber can be implanted to increase density of existing hairs, bald patches or parting lines in females. Following important points one should understand clearly: biofiber has fixed length. Length and shade has to be decided by patient. Fibers fall 10 to 20% every year and require re-implantation. Repeated implantation is not harmful. It is mandatory for patients to follow rigid maintenance protocol to enjoy cleanliness and long life for fibers. Mild itching, local infection is possible and need minor medical treatment. Biofiber implant is temporary, long-term, quick solution and good alternative for covering small or large baldness areas. Minimal surgery and instant 6-inch long hairs is an advantage over hair transplant. Thank you, friends.